usually a little skittish around dogs, but what the heck? Hello, Mr. Fritz.
Training lesson number one, don't eat Mark.
Okay, Mr. Fritz, we're going to have some fun. Are you ready for your training, huh?
I think that's dog for in your dreams.
Carol, this is hopeless. Why don't you just give up?
I will not give up. The book says there's no such thing as an untrainable dog. Mark, come out here. Not a Bengal tiger. Now take all this stuff off.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Fritz is not going to hurt you. Okay, now start at the beginning.
Welcome to the wonderful world of dogs. Yeah, right. The most important thing in training a dog is to let him know who's boss.
Oh! All right, now Mark, just show him who's boss.
I think he already knows.
Oh, come on, Mark. Take control.
Get down, Mr. Fritz. Get down. Mom, if you ever want grandchildren, get them off me.
Get down, Mr. Fritz. Get down. Get down. Oh. Okay, come on. Come on, Mr. Fritz. Get down. Get down. Oh. Good boy.
Nice headlock, Carol.
Well, training's been fun. I'll be upstairs coughing up my spleen.